Welcome back to Beeman G Drive. So, we are doing another crash testing. And boy, it's gonna be a fun. I'll say that, it's not, but really it is. Maybe? Hold on. Audio. Good enough, I guess. Okay, so that's weird. I guess we're playing Beeman G without sound. First test of the day. And we already broke something. And we're stuck. And come on, let's take it off this. I wish there was sound. It'll probably fix in the next video. That just means I have to talk a lot. Oh. Put in first. And I picked this car. It's a race form of something else. Oh, dude, land. Oh, good enough. Good enough. Now that the fuel tank and drive shaft are broken and the car now looks... never mind the conversation. It's stuck. It doesn't roll anymore. And I noticed this in the last video, but this is, the Beeman G Drive symbol, which is pretty neato, I guess. Ooh. Pretty well behaved car. Bam. Bam. Dang. Oh my god. That just was an explosion. I can't even tell you how bad that looks. Still drives. Rough terrain. Stop. Stop it, camera. It's really quiet. Kind of bothers me. Alright, so it slowed down. Let's see if we can actually make this, because that would be cool. I'm not gonna shift or anything because it's not like it's gonna last that long anyway. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, it's on fire. Fast and powerful car, but not so much everything else that we test for, like durability. So I would say that's a pretty good car. Let's pick another one.